So it's still Thursday, and I just went and got lab stuff done. I took some blood, took some pee, charged me $350, and apparently they validate parking here, but they don't have any stickers, so I just paid $300-something, and they're too cheap to have $3. For a sticker, which isn't really $3 to them. They probably get a huge discount. So you go figure that one out. System's broken. What's up, Rusnak? Speeding through the parking structure. Hello.
Hello. $2.
Can I get a receipt, please? Thank you.
Day.
You too. So yeah, I get to now get another fucking thing I have to send to Skiff to get reimbursed for. I mean, it's like, let's just fucking throw all this fucking paperwork and bureaucratic nonsense, and maybe they'll just fucking go away or get so pissed off. Thank you. welcome.